Hey everybody, I'm doing a review on McDonald's SpongeBob Gary Skater toy. Okay, so when you get the toy, it's going to have this plastic thing on. Just take that off. So before we get to the figure, let's see the McRolled code. Instructions. Then it comes with like this booklet. Your little book of ways to play. Okay, so let's get on to the figure. So what you do is you pull it back and it goes like that and it moves its eyes. Or you really don't have to pull it back, it just goes back and forth like that. Like some toys, you pull it back and it goes, but this one, just push back and forth and the eyes move. I give this toy a 10 out of 10 because it's got good details, like on the face and on the body. And I hope you enjoyed this review. Bye.